puppet, you are in my Twitch chat. You stole the key from under my doormat. And even though he's got social skills, he doesn't mean you won't pay my bills. I guess I'll make the most of this and block you as fast as I can now. My ex-boyfriend's an incel. Woo! We hit it off instantly, and he never asked to see my feet. Have you seen his jawline, shoulders, and muscles? Not to mention his fashion sense. He's kind and funny too. He's absolutely nothing like you. This isn't a dream. You're psychotic, obsessive, and sex depraved. I don't think that I deserve all the harassing tweets over, and I hope you don't cause another scene like the one you did when you were 23. I hope Mickey Mouse is okay. Well, he's in my bed, but you're in my Twitch chat.